He's previously been described as the Warren Buffett of the Middle East, and he's now a key reason why shares in some of the world's biggest companies have plunged. Billionaire Prince Al-Waleed bin Talal, the king's nephew and Saudi Arabia's best-known international investor, is among dozens of prominent people arrested as part of an anti-corruption crackdown by the kingdom.
There's no doubt that it soothes the anger of the regular citizens who felt that such names and senior leaders who appeared in the list were immune from legal accountability.
Prince Al-Waleed owns investment firm Kingdom Holding. Its share price has fallen a further 5% after an 8% fall on Sunday. He has stakes in 21st Century Fox, Citigroup, Apple, Accor and Twitter, among others, the size of which are unknown. Numerous princes, ministers and former ministers have been detained. They're facing charges of money laundering, bribery, extorting officials and taking advantage of public office for personal gain. The purge was undertaken by a newly created anti-corruption committee, headed by Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, the king's son.
He's pretty well regarded amongst the younger generation and could be seen as something of a leader taking Saudi forward over a very fast-changing world over the coming decades.
So far, oil appears to be the big winner. Brent crude hit a two-year high of $62 a barrel, with question marks over whether the world's largest oil producer will reform its oil policy while shaking up decades-old business practices. But a life of luxury hasn't yet been scuppered. Those arrested are reportedly being held here at the Ritz-Carlton in Riyadh.